Madrid, including Madrid. The match that you've already talked about, Kellen. Since May, all three horses against top 10 opponents. He lost to Andy Roddick in that match you talked about, so close. Then Federer at Roland Garros and Wimbledon.
Couple of wins over Djokovic during that span. One at Wimbledon was really impressive.
And one at Halle also.